All right, here we go.
We are out at the farm, and these are my girls that raised the queen I found last week. She's laying great. All right, I got some mad bees from the last hive here. Not happy with me. So, anyways, just want to make sure things are going well. Go from there. Hopefully I can be quick. Get in, get out. Not bother them too much. And see what they're up to. So when you call correctly, she was up in the second super, so this might just be all nectar. But let's wait and see. It's all bee bread. A little bit of capped honey on the outside. So. Hopefully you guys can see this. But I'm gonna be quick because I don't want to be in these hives any longer than I have to be. Make sure everything's going good. I really want to make sure. At my house, I know at the farm, but at my house where things have slowed down significantly. So, just want to make sure things are going good at the farm. Looks like she's not down here yet so far. A lot of bee bread right there. So, they got two honey supers on. They feel like they got some decent weight to them, so they might. And I took frames from them last week. They might. They got a little bit of honey in the corner here, but other than that, when things slow down, they can just take it back, which they seem to do anyways. They condense. Little pocket of cap brood right there. I don't have any more sun, so I can't see. Really can't see eggs unless it's a perfect frame. Now, whoa, look at that. Take it, my girl is taking off. Oh yeah, look at this one. Maybe I was wrong about last week. I don't really remember where she was. All I know is I found her, and I think of the three that we raised, that I raised here at the farm, this is the best one, the best start so far. So she's got some brood. A whole lot of brood. Looks really good. Nice brood right there. Good little pattern right there. So, good little patch. I'm gonna say, awesome. That's in the bottom too. So, they'll be making a rebound fast. All right, so this is all bee bread. And a little bit of bee bread pollen. But nothing. No super seeder cups, no cups of anything so far. So we're on our last frame right here. These girls are gentle, it's the end of the day, so. That's a good honey frame right there. All right, and that's a pollen frame. I don't see her. So that looks good. I'm just gonna give you a little smoke. Calm me down. A little bit. So good patch of brood in the bottom box. There's no queen excluder, so she could go wherever she wants. But so far, she stayed down below. Or she was down below. One more down. Oh, there we go. One more down. All right. Oh, they're still looking for Seamus, the dog. He must have hightailed it out of there. Hold on a second. Camera's having malfunctions. So, let's get in the top box here. See what they're up to. And I might have to. Doesn't look like there's many numbers right here. Give it a minute. Oh my, look at this thing. Look at that beautiful frame of honey. Heavy. Very heavy. Wow, beautiful ladies. Alright, stop building those little connectors and then it rips the honey. And you get mad at me because I ripped the honey. But here's another one. A little bridge. So they got plenty of food stores down below. It's not all up in the super. Okay, so there's not much going on over here. What's up with that? A few drones walking around. This might be our problem. So I'm actually going to move that out further. I don't want her not crossing it. Right now it looks like she's got a whole frame she could lay in, but she's not. So the flow is over. They're not going to build it, that's for sure. Oh, there's eggs everywhere. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's eggs everywhere. Wow. Oh. All right. There we go. All right. Just ooh, two. What are we doing here? Nothing to see. So she must have come over and then that frame was all not even drawn, so she must have went right back or went up. We'll know in a little bit. Alright, now. I'll just give you a little, but you know I'm not a problem. Oh yeah, look at these frames. This is what I'm talking about. Wait till you see this. Whoa, I think we did pretty good. Look, they're already building a whole bunch of swarm cups. That is. One, oop, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine. Is that it, ladies? Is that all you got? Is nine? Alright, so it looks pretty good, but look at that frame. I hope that's coming in. That's a promising queen right there. Look at that. I'm excited. This is next year's producer. So, let's see. This one looks good too. Whoa. All right, look at that. Whoa. Whoa, that's a big one, ladies. All right, cut that out. Quit it. Look at this, though. Look at the great pattern. Yep, there's another one. There's no need for it, ladies. There isn't. She's a good queen. Let's keep her. So this looks amazing. So that's two great frames. And you got this fiasco right here. I'll get rid of that. All right. That's gone. Gonna put you. So they got some work to do ahead when it comes to drawing a few framed deep frames out, because when I took the split, they didn't, looks like they didn't even build anything. But this thing is, that's a great honey frame. I don't see her, so I'm anticipating she's in the, I guess that one I can keep. Keep it right there. Maybe they'll build it. I don't know. A lot of honey in here, that's for sure. Okay. A lot of honey. There's Matt. Alright, so. Frame on the outside. That's a heavy honey frame. So hopefully, maybe she went up in the honey super and she's up there. We'll find out in a minute. That looks good. Oh! There we go. Let's see what we got up top here. So here's the honey super. First honey super, anyways. And this hive has been phenomenal for production. Sorry, ladies. Matter of fact, I think I took at least three last week. That one's close. Wow, look at the next one. That one's really close. Wow. Right there. Oof. Oof. So next week we're looking at, what, maybe two? Two so far? Right there's another, maybe three? Wow. I'm not looking for my queen when I probably should be, but there's really no place for her to lay unless she's just running through the hive. This frame looks like they left it open for, which they did. Don't see her. Don't see her. All right, let's get rid of this before somebody gets hurt. Getting a little testy. Now we're a little testy. Hold on. looking at even more frames next week. Wow. That's the case, ladies. I'm impressed. Oh, there's some brood right there. So she has come way up here and laid right in the... Hold on. We don't need cups. We don't need cups. She's come way up here. I got no sun left, but you can see brood, cat brood right there. Holy smokes, ladies. So she's in the bottom. Deep. She's in the second, and she's all the way up here. Whew, impressive. Gotta say, I'm very impressed with this one. It's a great start. I mean, they're still producing honey too, and this is truly amazing. See what we got here. More brood. Shh. Wow. Yeah, she's really stuffed up top here. I might have to get a... I might have to do something. I might get a queen excluder for this hive just to keep her down. I might do it, I know. I know what I said in the past, but at the same time. Yes, I know. Whoa, look at that. That's half filled. Yeah, I don't know what we're doing here. Get out of there. We don't need it. Whew, promising queen right here. Promising. So, apparently, the flow is nowhere near. Look at that. Look at that. I mean, we're looking at the chance of 4 or 5 frames next week. Very impressive. Very impressive with this queen. So this might be my, it's the first year I've ever done where I've taken the queen split. Before, in the past, I've always just taking a whole bunch of frames, bees, kind of depleted the numbers a little bit, but this year, whew, they are on fire. This is raising a good, beautiful queen. All right, let me just get that box on. We can get out of here. If she's in the top box, I don't even know what to say. I really don't. I don't even know what to say. Hold on. Bear with me. I need to get a better view for everybody. So here we are, top super. And as you can see, the numbers, those are frames that I've already extracted once. I keep track of how many I extract every time, and I keep a little log. And this hive is just, they went crazy. So I've got a few I'm gonna take. You got nothing on it. I wanna say, just to, so here we are. These are, this is third frame over. I mean, look at that. It's impressive. This hive, big, they're gonna be ready for the fall flow. I mean, this is full, just not capped. Do that? There's a gap right there, ladies. Who did that? Is that me? Look at this one. I mean, they're full of nectar, they're just not capped. I gotta get some hives over here. That's what I gotta do this weekend, I think. I gotta get more of my hives here than at my house. My house turned into a dead zone. Look at that. All right, let me go get some frames. So I'm actually just gonna, I'm gonna save one of the frames for a hive at my house. But I'm gonna put this right in the center so they can fill it again. But we're talking a couple weeks and we're capped honey here still. They're still capping honey. I think they took this one out. Just imagine if I had drawn out frames this year. I really didn't have many. Honey super. All right, I've been looking for my queen too. But what is up with this one? It's capped on one side. Not even drawn out on that. All right. So a little bit of maneuvers. That's it. Whew, that's pretty cool though. I'm gonna put this back together. Thank you for watching.